This.
Have you tried glass before?
I've never worn glass.
Maybe these eye douches were right. I couldn't know what they were experiencing until I walked in their shoes. But since $1,500 is roughly a down payment on a new car, I made my own. At first, I truly enjoyed the ease of use.
Okay, Google Glass, find me the breast espresso. Oh, ah! Oh, stop staring at me!
But soon, I was openly harassed.
Are you filming me?
What?
Are you filming me?
What do you mean, you people?
People wouldn't even make eye contact with my invasive headgear. And since when can't a grown man walk into a child's playground with a secret camera on his face?
Why do you always assume the worst? I don't need the scorn from you.
I finally understood their pain.
Some of the negatives of being an explorer are...
Sorry, what did you just call yourself?
A glass explorer.
An explorer?
Currently, glass users are called glass explorers.
Magellan was an explorer. You know, Chuck Yeager was an explorer. You guys have a camera on your face.
And that's something they have to live with every day of their lives. Unless, of course, they just take them the off.
Jason Jones, we'll be right back.